Combat is fine. Mission is fine. Cyber's fine. Puzzle needs to be brought down. And it's because I'm wondering if it will actually... I don't want to watch this whole fucking thing. Good morning, everybody. I hope you're having a fantastic evening. Welcome to System Shock. Give me this. Alright, we're catching back up. I'll jump in when we've caught up. I don't need to see this every time, dude. Yeah, I know.
We got someone. Deploy 2-4601. I'm Rebecca Lansing, a counter-terrorism consort for Tri-Optimum. Here's the situation. Our scans at the Citadel station show a biological outbreak is in progress. We're in a comms blackout. Showdown is unresponsive.
Okay. Okay, so what I've got to do is head towards the mining thing, wherever that is. Oh, right. Tab. Media. Four, five, one.
Located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories. 3 houses the Department of Maintenance. And the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5. Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites. And level 7 is systems engineering. Level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in Alpha Quadrant. We hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.
Okay, are you gonna tell me how to do this puzzle now? Press to open the judge by direct power and fix the service lift. So am I... Okay, there we go. Alright, so that wasn't as simple as connect the yellow to the yellow. See, that wasn't super clear, because I thought I had already done that. Out, apparently, I did not. Uh-oh. Whoa! Fuck off! So that actually gave me a big head start. I was pretty sure I had already done it, but whatever, it's fine. We're okay. Everything's gonna be okay. Now I have to go do all that bullshit again. Whoops, that hurt. Fuck off! That's fucking stupid. Okay. Interesting, I didn't know I could do that. Whoops. That's why I need a hotkey for that. Interesting. I'm gonna have to reread that, I think. Oh my god. Fucking hotkey that, please. Jeez Louise. Oh my god. most of the caught back up. Sure. Killed pretty much everything in the area. There's this. This is Alpha. I can't open this. I'm sure that's important. That might also be like cut off because it's part of the demo, but I don't know what is and what isn't. Part of the demo anymore. I'm gonna go over here. And do this really quick. Okay, you can't put weapons in there anymore. That's good to know. Playing for 2 hours. Cool beans. I'm having fun. I'm just upset that I had to restart. That's bothersome to me. Yeah, I know you do. Randomized every time, apparently. That's cool. Forgot he was there. Go to the recycler real quick. Thank you. What's this? Oh! Making it out of bread. Gotcha. Hey, buddy. Oh yeah, I've already played this, but you guys didn't get to hear it last time. Beans. Do I only get to use the key card once? Do I have to find multiple as time moves on? Interesting. Interesting game mechanic. Fuck you! Okay, sure. Whatever. Alright, we're back. There was a lot I had to do. A lot. Holy shit. This ends up being the end of the, demo, I'm gonna be pretty pissed. Not gonna lie. So far, so good. Oh, nice. Nothing but lore. Let's do it. Interesting.
Todd got the combination for the armory on Metaquil. It's 705.
Perfect!
Some of the survivors want to head for the flight deck and escape. Others want to try for the bridge. They think that if we can take Shodan offline, we can retake the station. I'm heading out to lead a group on Darcy's plan. Together we will beat this.
Alright, now I've got that combo. Alright, get that. Okay. There's nothing really down there, as we discovered. So I'm just gonna go do that armory thing that we couldn't open earlier. Alright, get this one. Alright, let's get some stuff really quick. I wish that weren't a thing. Perfect! Yes! All right. Go beans. Progress. No idea what this is, but sure. Did that. That's important. Where do I go from here is the question. That was one of the things I was stuck on. No, that's just, yeah, that's radiation. Given my track record, it's pretty likely. Hello, bud. You're dead now, and that's what matters. To a better start. This is the only other place I haven't been yet. Right, this way. Okay. Nope, wrong way. I could go that way, but this way's faster, I think. This way I know for sure I get directly to it, and I don't have to deal with any other bullshit. You fucker. There we go. Well, it stays there then. Skadoodle. Ooh. Okay, where is that'll put me somewhere new. Vaporize, vaporize, boom, bam, boom, bam. Vaporize, vaporize. Vaporize, vaporize, vaporize. I really, really, really love a motherfucking hotkey. All of this is good stuff. Okay, and up we go. Do I not have a regular fucking grenade? Oh, I do. Okay, cool beans. Oh, good for me. I did it. Oh, I opened the door! I'm gonna die. Oh, nope, I didn't die. Look at that. Alright, so here's how we do this. Now, I have ammunition. I'm not an idiot. Beta. Alpha. Bitch! Well, that's a problem. Hello? Excusez-moi. Okay, cool beans. I'm gonna turn this on real quick. I'm gonna go deal with this. Dead now. That's what I needed, honestly. Okay, there's another way to go down there, so I'm gonna go do that. What about up here? Yes, please. Stay right there. Switch this out for that. Or don't. Whatever. Ah, I don't get to use it. Fantastic. I do ever so love it. It is great. Hello. Good stuff. Good lad, good lad. Okay, that just leads back to the gamma, so what's down here? Is that how I got in? No, it's not. You fucking didn't. Would be great. I'd sneeze. Yeah, yeah. All right, up we go. Beans. Use. Vaporize. Hold on. Swap. Vaporize. Anything over here? Should I be undoing that? Seemed awfully important.
Camera activating security door.
I wish it weren't. Oh, fuck you. How about that? Jeez Louise. Grab that. Put that there. Okay, wow. This was super worth it. Super good stuff. Good stuff. Oh, not what you want to hear when you come back from somewhere. Oh, it fucks with my bullets. Interesting. That's a nice attention to detail. I like that. Wasn't expecting that to work.
Yes, mother. I hear you.
Directive to Cyborg F-71. Move mutagen experiment V5 to Beta Grove on the executive level. Let the virus loose in the grove and observe its effects on flora and fauna.
Collect samples from the mutated.
Kill those who have not shown progress. And we will soon have a perfected strain that will
consume the earth,
allowing me to reshape the insects in my perfect image.
I'm gonna have to nope on that. This before. Look at me. 18 to 30, 15 to 25. Yeah. Okay, go. Bunch of stuff in here I need. Well, that was a camera. Ah. It's right over there. Hello? Bye. We've already heard this one. I can play it for you guys. Why not? I'm gonna go out on a whim here. I don't think he pulled that off. Can I slip his line? No. Would have been cool though. Would have been a neat little effect. Progress. Wait a minute. Did I do this? I feel like I did. What's over here, though? Ooh, spicy. The equivalent of nothing. Noise. So let me see here. So I can't reload this. So what on earth is this? It goes in the pistol! It's a type of ammunition for the pistol! I'm an idiot! Oh, come! No. Oh my god! I'm so dumb! That's on me! Sorry, fam! Oh my god! I'm so stupid! It's okay, I'll figure out. What's up, bitch? You're dead now. And that's what's the most important factor of the entire thing. Bitch, quit looking at me. I'm doing things. Give me that. Nope, not what I wanted. Please stop. Thank you. That's gorgeous, I loved it. Pick up. All right, we don't have enough space. Vaporize. Vaporize. Hello, Henry. Vaporize, vaporize. Pick up, pick up, pick up. Vaporize, vaporize, vaporize. Vaporize. Cool beans. Cool beans.
Cyborg conversion canceled. Standard station restoration procedures online.
Cargo lift. Some store items in the cargo lift to free up space in your inventory. It is available on most floors of the whoa! Yeah! I put that on radar. Cool, 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 cool. Alright, good to go. Thank you. What this do? If you have canceled procedure, your body will be reassembled in this restoration bay. If you have canceled the cyborg conversion procedure, your body will be reassembled in this restoration bay if you die. Ah, but this is a respawn platform. Fantastic. Let's go stuff. Can I vaporize as well? Yes, I can. Good stuff. Good stuff. Good stuff. Yes, yes, yes. Vaporize. I said vaporize. Good stuff. Good stuff. Good stuff. Yes, yes, yes. Alright, all of us is good. All of us is good. Have we been in here yet? Nope. I don't think it actually does anything, but I feel good when I do it, so excusez moi. I can't even loot half this body shit now. Hold on one second. Hiya? I think 3 will do good. That should get me going. Alright. Vaporize, please. Absolutely absurd. That was an overreaction if I've ever seen one. Oh, no, give me that. Cool beans, cool beans. Vaporize. Vaporize. Hold on, hold on. Okay, I'm good. I have this strangest feeling that this was, like, put there for a reason. I could be wrong. Let's find out what it was. It was nothing! There's no reason. Cool beans. It must have flown when the thing went kaboom. For whatever reason. Vaporize? No. Vaporize? Vaporize? Vaporize. Nice. Tick. Cool beans and vaporize. Oh, and vaporize. Cool beans, cool beans, cool beans. I love it, I love it, I love it. Oh, what's in here? Oh, another pipe. Vaporize. Alright, what have I gotta kill that's in here? Level 1 medics?
This elevator serves me alone.
I have complete control of this entire level. With cameras as my eyes and nodes as my hands, I rule here, insect.
Insect.
Okay. Hey, bud. He just straight up died, didn't he? Now he's just kicking it back. Look at him. Vaporize. 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 Grab. Grab. Grab all the stuff. Grab. 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 Oh, right. No, I have enough space for that. I just can't pick it up. Cool beans. It's getting a little absurd. Where like 90% of the game is me scrapping shit. Okay, well, I killed that thing, and now there's... Hold on. Okay, never mind. Now there's, like, nothing left for me in here, maybe? Make sure. I think... Okay, I haven't been over here yet all the way. That's the beta quadrant. Is that where I need to be? I'm not gonna lie, this demo is a lot larger than I anticipated. Secrets. See, I thought so, right? That's pretty cool. Okay. Well, that's a thing. This is Gamma. Did I already fully explore Gamma? Where the hell am I? Yes, I fully explored Gamma. Now I need to go to Beta. Delta's over here. I already did Delta, I think. Vaporize. Alright, music's getting a little too creepy unnecessarily. Knock it off. Okay, hold on. Go up, right, right. Okay. Up, right. Up, right. Now I have the yellow key card. And then I'm at beta right here. Beta quadrant would be over here. So if I go down, oh wait, hold on. I need to go down. Hold on. Shit. I need the red key card is what I need. Now that I'm in beta, if I go this way, and then I go up, and then I'm right here. And there's some stuff down there. Is there? Maybe, there might be. Hold on. There was nothing in there that was of importance, but I've fully explored that area now. Well, actually, there seems to be a secret over there. No, there's not. I just did not walk up to it. Alright, my bad. I never went over here, really? Alright, fuck. Just do this really quick. Alright, that's on me. Now, oh my god, that scared me. I thought there was a cutscene that I somehow had missed. Cool. So I've been everywhere I can be thus far. Oh. I'm sure that's like a place I come back from. Alright, well, I'm gonna go try the elevator now. Maybe? I don't know! I'm in the wrong spot. Alright, yes I am. I'm in the maintenance tunnels. I need to go back. That really fucking surprised the shit out of me, I'm not gonna lie. Okay. That was very well done, I liked that one. That was a good spook. Check over here first. Ah, see, I knew it.
You are not welcomed here. Remove yourself.
Ah, perfect. Oh, that's where I came from, okay. This reminds me a lot of the gummy ship segments in Kingdom Hearts 3 and 2. Honestly. Okay, so I did that. What the fuck? What the fuck? I thought he couldn't move. Well, that's dumb. Ever to get back from. Oh, no, it's not. Ugh, I really like to have this gun back. Well, now I have to. Excuse me. I had the burp. What did I just pick up? Oh, cool. Empty, and then... Nothing. Cobains. What about... What the fuck is that? Oh no, this is a bad. Oh, okay. Okay, well, I'm making progress, but I'm also like super confused. Oh. Haven't been down here yet. Good stuff. What's in here? Hello? Whoa. Good. I did kill this dude. There you are. What did I do? Cool beans. Ah, yes. Fantastic. Give me that. And that. Heal up real quick. I've already done that. I already did that. Hello? That body scared the shit out of me. I thought it was a new monster. Where do I need to go? I think I cleared this whole fucking area so far. I think I just need to go down to the elevator now, yeah? And where was that at? Nope. Might have been right here. Yeah, I think it was right here. Okay. Cool beans. There we go! See, I fucking knew it. Alright. That was great. That was phenomenal. Really, the only thing I had a problem with was I really didn't understand the puzzles. I feel like that could be telegraphed and explained better, but like other than that, I had a really fucking good time. So, super excited for that. I'm going to be getting it as soon as it comes out. I don't have to worry about pre-ordering. So, alright. Hope you all enjoyed that. If you did, please leave a like, share, and subscribe. Maybe check out 2 videos, the insight for the stuff I've done. And I will see you all in the next adventure.